He was teaching urban ministry, and that was very interesting. So I signed up, and with him being my professor, before he was my pastor, he was a great professor. I mean, you learned so much from him. And with my undergrad, you won't go to sleep in this class, I promise you. But I had this class called the Urban Seminar, and we went to Los Angeles, and I thought we were going to stay in a lavish hotel since we flew out there, and I thought everything was just going to be great. We got off the airplane, and we got in these vans, and we pulled up at the Dream Center. I don't know what the Dream Center is, but it's where Nightmare on Elm Street was filmed. And I was like, what is this? I'm like, boy, oh boy, and I wanted to leave. Windows out and shabby, and they told us there were no phones, no TVs, and didn't really bring food in because they had mice and stuff. And we lived as homeless people for 7 days, and I thought I was going to lose my mind. I thought I was going to have a nervous breakdown because I'd never had that experience before. And I asked him, I said, well, why didn't you tell me that we were going to be here like this? I was like, I'm going home. I'm getting on an airplane. I'm going home. I'm not staying. He said, if I would have told you, you wouldn't have come. He said, I was too suburbanized. And I was like, well, I'm going to leave. But I stayed, and we went to different churches and different experiences, and down on Skid Row and so many other places. And from there, once I finished my associate's degree, I went on to get my bachelor's degree. And from my bachelor's degree, I got my master's degree. And then I just kept going because of the leader that I had, the leadership that he displayed and the impartation that he gave us. It was just kind of hard to stop. And I never knew I even had all this in me. And like I said, trying to raise kids and everything else, but the Lord was my help. So
yes.
I just thank God because I couldn't have done any of it without him, but I thank God for the leadership to help me to get it done.
Yes.
You know, I thank God for my mother. She's not here this evening. She didn't want to fly, and she didn't want to sit in the car, so I'll see her in July, but she sends her regards to everybody for being here. Thank you all for being so kind and supporting me. I hope you enjoyed everything on this evening. We have games, and they're supposed to bring some more chicken out, but I just want to say thank you, and I appreciate you all, and I love you, and just whatever you want to do, go for it in life. Live with no regrets. And like Bishop said, only what you do for Christ will last. Thank you for coming.
Amen.
Amen.
So during this time, you can socialize, play some music, more cake. There's a Connect Four over there. Go outside, take pictures, enjoy. Go down and pretend like you're on the ocean somewhere.
In the Navy.
Just enjoy yourself. If you have to go, again, I thank you so much for coming.
We was part of the Navy, so.